from Chisel Creek. The first hole here at Chisel Creek is a relatively short hole. For you long hitters, you may be able to drive the green or get pretty close. There's a fairway bunker on the left, fairway bunker on the right. That comes into play for the longer hitters. Relatively easy hole for a starting hole, good confidence booster. The green is, it's a semi-dogleg left. The pin placements can get tricky. So just pay attention to the front, middle, back. It is a big green.